Two students hold a string tight and create wave pulses on the string as shown below. What will the string look like when the pulses overlap? We have two pulses that are exactly the same. So when they overlap, we will see constructive interference. And so our correct answer will be C. It will look the same, but with a bigger amplitude.